First of all, to our guests, the members of the First Corinthian Baptist congregation, welcome and shalom. I want to thank the Reverend Walker for his invaluable assistance in organizing this event, which he and I have very appropriately entitled Echad Ve'achva, Coming Together. I have always maintained, and maintained strongly, that if black people and Jewish people get to know each other, they will see that the other isn't really so bad. I mean, let's face it, there are some Jews I'm not so wild about. For example, my brother-in-law said... With all kidding aside, these have not been the easiest times for Crown Heights. There have been tensions between our two communities, exacerbated last month by the unfortunate use of anti-Semitic lyrics by a neighborhood rap group, the Rafsan Cool MCs. Now, the Reverend Walker has worked his magic and brought the three young men who rapped the offensive anti-Semitic slurs. And in a little while, they will perform a rap song demonstrating their commitment to Echad Ve'Achva, coming together. But first, Ben Wasserman, the president of our Community Relations Board, has an announcement. Ben?
Thank you, Rabbi. I have, at this early date already, from businessmen in our congregation, commitments for 7 summer jobs for underprivileged youths. Oh. 3 of which are at my felt factory. Now, cutting felt may not be as glamorous as show business, but it's $3.75 an hour, and I believe this is how the Muppets started.
Thank you, Ben. Thank you. And what would Echad Ve'Achva be without a few words from my good friend, Reverend James Walker. Reverend.
Thank you, Rabbi Shapiro. We are gathered here to be imbued with the attitude of gratitude. To be made cognizant of the commonalities of our communities. The experiential affinity between our peoples to envisionalize a modality by which two peoples, both subjugated, humiliated, baited, and hated, can exchange the modality of bitterness for a modality of synergistic activity, so that we may grow with each other where once we growled at each other, so that we may strive together where once we had strife apart.
Thank you, Reverend, thank you. You put me to shame. He does. And now the big moment has come. The Rafsan Cool MCs will now perform a rap number written for Echad Ve'Achva, a coming together. The Rafsan Cool MCs.
Down the Jews was a big mistake.
But we're here to show that it's not too late.
For 2,000 years we heard the news
that Christ was iced by the Jews.
Don't you think about this tale?
But it's the Roman homeboys who pounded the nail.
So don't place the blame, cause we ain't with it.
We're here to tell you that the Italians did it.
The Italians killed Christ.
The Italians killed Christ.
Kick it.
Pure garlic eating. Dot worker beating, pasta salad grabbing, big nose having, Tommy gun toting, Parmesan cheese smoking.
Pizza breath, hairy chest, Mama Leone, fat macaroni and cheese fucking mother.
No, wait.
Hold up.
That's cool.
Shalom, shalom,
shalom.
Peace.
I think I should point out that we have strong ties to the Italian community. But we must crawl? before we walk. So, thank you, Rafsan Kolemsis. Now, let us retire to the Morris Edelstein room for some honey cake and tea as we continue our Echad Ve'achva, our coming together. Come, mingle. Come together.